14 others rushed to hospital with serious burns. The fire incident occurred at the Hillside Endarasa Academy. This is information coming through to us just now. We don't have much details. We're still keeping an eye on the developing story there. But the unfortunate story that we are getting here is a deadly Nyeri fire incident where 16 pupils have been burnt beyond recognition. 14 others have been rushed to hospital with serious burns. There's a fire incident that occurred at the Hillside Endarasa Academy. Still don't know what caused that fire at the Hillside Endarasa Academy, actually. That's what we know right now. There's still very scanty details, just keeping an eye on it, but it's an unfortunate turn of event where 16 pupils have been burnt beyond recognition and 14 others have been rushed to hospital with serious burns in a deadly Nyeri school fire. The Hillside Endarasa Academy. We'll give you more details as the moment we get them, but that's what we know so far. We're keeping an eye there. We're sending a crew. We'll give you a bit more details shortly.
Tunangojea kutoka Nairobi, kutoka DCI, pia tuko na wao hapa. Lakini in a very, very special way, ningependa kuleta Zambia pole kutoka kwa president mwenyewe, His Excellency William Samoei Ruto, amenipigia simu na akasema nipeane pole sana.
Tumefika.